Harz National Park is a nature reserve in the German federal states of Lower Saxony and Saxony-Anhalt. It comprises large portions of the western Harz mountain range, extending from Herzberg and Bad Lauterberg at the southern edge to Bad Harzburg and Ilsenburg on the northern slopes. 95% of the area is covered with forests, mainly with spruce and beech woods, including several bogs, granite rocks and creeks. There are various vegetation zones in the Harz National Park. In the sub-alpine area above 1,050 meters is the battle zone of the spruce tree. The altimontane vegetation zone is found between 750 meters above sea level, NN, and 1,050 meters above NN, dominated by spruce. Not until the montane zone between 450 meters above NN and 750 meters above NN in the submontane zone is the vegetation dominated by beech forests. At heights above 700 meters it is usually adjacent to spruce beech mixed woodland. But in the national park this area has shrunk to just a few residual stands and had been largely replaced by spruce. In the region of Ilsenburg, spruce monoculture occurs even down to 230 meters above NN. In these zones the spruce is not native and, as a result of climate change, it has suffered increasingly from bark beetle infestation. Currently the National Park Service is having these areas reforested to encourage the original beech and maple, that used to dominate them, to resettle. The lynx now lives wild again in the Harz, having been eradicated from the mountains since the early 19th century. The Harz is now one of Germany's most important habitats for the wild cat. It is classified in the Federal Republic of Germany as seriously endangered. It is assumed that the wild cat in the Harz has a stable population. It is widespread throughout the region, preferring those areas which are warmer, richer, more varied and better supplied with nutrients. Lower-lying deciduous forest with greater food availability. In addition to lynx and wildcat, red deer and roe deer are also important species in the Harz National Park. The most common invasive species is the raccoon, but occasionally the raccoon dog also occurs. The mouflon, which was in the 1930s located in different districts of the Harz for hunting reasons, is also found in the park.